son. His hands were meant for different work, and his heart was known to none. He left his home and went his lone and solitary way, and he gave to me a gift I know I never can repay. A great man of music denied a simple fate. He tried to be a soldier once, but his music wouldn't wait. He heard his love through discipline, a thundering velvet hand. His gentleness, a sculpting soul, took me years to understand. The leader of the band is tired, and his eyes are growing old. But his blood runs through my instrument, and his song is in my soul. My life has been a poor attempt to imitate a man. I'm just leaving legacy to the leader of the band. Brother's life were different for the hurt another caused. One went to Chicago and the other to St. Paul. I'm in Colorado when I'm not at some hotel, living out this life I've chose and come to know so well.
Like and hit the notification bell. God bless.